Start from the end of the skein with the shorter band and find the end of the thread. Pull out a working length and cut with sharp embroidery scissors. Slightly untwist the thread at the end to flatten it. Fold the flattened thread over the needle, then slide it off the needle while squeezing it between thumb and finger. Carefully thread the folded end through the eye of the needle and pull through. This method also works with tapisserie wool.